新冠病毒呢，不止威胁到人类的健康，对下水道的系统呢，也是一项挑战。因为不少民众呢，根本不知道消毒跟清洁用的湿纸巾用完之后不能丢入马桶，因为湿纸巾呢无法溶解在水中，而且还会阻塞水管跟下水道。
A lot of folks are using these little wipes to keep things naturally clean, but unfortunately, there are folks who have been flushing them down the toilet.Folks at sanitation and sewage districts across the Bay Area say, "Stop that! You're clogging up the pipes."
北加州圣拉斐尔的地下水道在过去的几天被暴增的湿纸巾完全堵塞，纸巾堆积在下水道无法溶解，造成污水溢出，带来很大的麻烦。
They can get snagged in the pipes and cause a buildup, cause a blockage, an overflow, or they can get caught in a pump, stop the pump, and.
例如照片上看到的，累积的纸巾让泵浦完全卡住了。对于清洁人员来说，更增添了工作上的难度。
They just don't break down. It's like flushing rags down the toilet.
So to prove a point, we have equal parts toilet paper and equal parts wipey. We put them in a bowl. We're going to stir them up, and you can see quickly what we're talking about. This stuff lasts for a long time. The TP, on the other hand, is doing what TP does.
Jason 是污水处理局的负责人。根据他的说法，其实很多品牌的标示是可冲式的纸巾，但却不一定能够溶解。
There's legislation that's looking at requiring the manufacturers of wipes to use proper labeling. So if there's synthetic material in the wipe, like, you know, plastic or regenerated cellulose, you can't label them as flushable anymore.
最重要的就是记住，把湿纸巾丢到垃圾桶，而不是马桶里。
Y'all could help us out if you keep your wipes out of our pipes.
东森每周电视整理报道。